Okay, people.
Sorry about that. So let's just say hi to Minnie. Wingapo, Minnie.
Look at her.
She looks like a pig. She's honestly a piglet.
Minnie, I'm gonna eat you.
Anyways, what does it mean saying who even cares? Okay. Let's continue with this video. Minnie, don't be mad. Then, I think this was the first thing. Minnie! I think this was the first thing I put in my shopping cart when I decided to say, fuck it, bug life. And so, is these Kona coffee truffles. First of all, chocolate Kona coffee truffles. First of all, I love coffee and chocolate. Love it. Both of them. Just bae, right off the bat. Coffee, chocolate, bae. Second of all, I love anything that has to do with Hawaii. So anything that says Kona on it, I'm gonna get. Like, doesn't matter what it is. I'm gonna get it. And so let's try one right now. Because I'm honestly hungry, and God, they look like this. I'm so hungry, people. Okay, I just went to heaven and came back just by smelling this. So it looks like this. Okay, amazing. I taste more chocolate and just like a hint of coffee, but Bay. Okay. Then talking about when I was like thinking I should get some fruit and vegetables, I got these two Roma tomatoes. I mean, honestly, like I said, like Trader Joe's doesn't usually have like the best produce, you know, like quality and stuff like that. I really did not feel like stopping by Sprouts on the way home, because then who knows what I would have bought at Sprouts, you feel me? So I just bought these two little Roma tomatoes. Probably I'm gonna put them in either my spaghetti, my little spaghetti sauce, or maybe slice them up real nice. Put some olive oil on them, some pepper. That would be so good, right? But I really would have to be in the mood for that, because otherwise these will just sit in my fridge and go bad. So let's hope I'm in the mood. You feel me? Okay. Then this turkey jerky teriyaki flavor was haunting me from all over the store, because they have this in their own little section, and then they also have it hanging around randomly throughout the store. So every time I would pass, I'd be like this. Look at it like that, like longing looks at this turkey jerky. So I was like, this, I think it was the last thing I threw in my basket. Cause I was like, you know what? I'm already saying thug life to everything else in the store. Might as well get my ride or die trusty teriyaki turkey jerky. And honestly, I like this one way better than the original turkey jerky that Trader Joe's has. I don't know, it just feels like the texture of the original one kind of feels like plastic. I'm just saying. So okay, then this is another thing. They Trader Joe's, if you guys don't really know, there's usually like a little like shelf, like kind of hidden in like a corner, that has like new like kind of products or new items on it. So I always look at that, because I'm like, It's like what's new section on Sephora.com. You feel me? So, but it's like in person at Trader Joe's. And so I saw these on there, and actually, I think it was this morning I saw a Trisha Paytas video, and she's like, "Oh, I ate some brownie crisp today," and like she always talks about those brownie crisps, but I'm pretty sure she wasn't talking about the Trader Joe's ones. But I saw these ones, and I was like, I just grabbed it. Like, I thought about it for a split second, and I was just like, so who knows? Let's try these ones too. The guy that was like doing the little checking, not checking me out, but like checking me out, like getting, scanning my groceries. He said that he liked them, these ones, and he said that all the people at Trader Joe's are like, they have mixed feelings about him. So that right away, I was gonna be like, I felt like asking him like, why though? Like why though? So I can know if I should buy them or not. But I honestly didn't feel, honestly, that specific Trader Joe's guy. He has been working there since I was in high school, and he was always weird. Like I know I'm weird, but I was like. Like, okay, he looks like Santa Claus kind of without like a long beard, but like in a but like in a are you on Megan's list? Like kind of guy. So you feel me? God, how can I open this? Here we go. They smell amazing. God. Okay, honestly, people, for a split second, I went to heaven and came back, again. Okay, people, I'm trying really hard not to say bad words on my videos anymore. Because, like, I don't know who's gonna find these videos, and I don't want to, like, be a bad example. But, anyways, these are amazing, so just so you know. Okay, then the last couple things. Ah, great, this honey is leaking. But I got this Turkish honey. It says produced by bees foraging nectar from primarily rock, rose, citrus wildflowers, and Turkish pines. Cool! That literally sounds like a description on a Lush product, but honestly, Lush also has a product called Turkish Delight, you feel me? So it's probably made with Turkish honey. I don't even know this. I've had this before and it's actually really, really good. So I like. Okay, so my phone just ran out of storage. Anyways, this. Oh, and then the last two things I got are for my spaghetti. So it just got this organic marinara sauce, chunky sauce for pasta, vegetables, meats, or bread. Honestly, they have like a million different kind of like spaghetti kind of sauces you can choose from, and I was just like, which one do I get? But I feel like every time my mom makes spaghetti, she always gets this one. So I'm like, cool. And then the last thing I got, my arm feels like it's gonna fall off, honestly, people. I think I might have arthritis. But anyways, like, how do you know though? I'm gonna search WebMD later. And then probably think I'm gonna die, but cool, that's fine. Anyways, the last thing I got is the sun-dried tomatoes. People, I love sun-dried tomatoes. They are honestly the best. Like, I love sun-dried tomatoes. What is this, 1980 or something? That's from Friends. Anyways, yeah. Did I already say julienne cut? I don't even know. But honestly, these are amazing. So, yes. Oh, that is everything I got from Trader Joe's. And I honestly don't even know what I'm gonna eat right now because I'm just so so hungry. But hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I don't even know if I'm going to put it all together and put it in like two different parts or whatever. But thanks for watching. Thanks for not thumbsing down. And also the people who thumbs down my video, this video, or my other part one. Thanks for thumbsing down too, because honestly, all the clicks I get my videos just result in more money for me, Chadu. Anyways, peace!